You know, for the last 12 days, I've been pretty hooked on video games.
Worrying and alarming to see. It's quite worrying and alarming to know that, yeah, I'm just completely under the control of video games at this very moment. I don't know what I really can do about it. You know, I think to myself often, like, what can I do other than video games? Like, what can I do that can. What can I supplement my time with instead of playing video games? Like, for example, I spent like 30 hours playing video games. Could I have been reading that time? Could I have been studying? Could I have been working? Etc. You know, that's the classic thoughts. But the reality is like, nothing is really as truly as stimulating as video games, to the point where we'll gladly disregard the time we use to eat, the time we use to, use the toilet, the time we use to work, to read, etc. All the positive habits, they almost get destroyed a little. Like, I've seen my stats, I mean, my grades, I grade myself on fall a little because of video games, because it takes so much of my time. I need really water, I'll be right back. Water right here. Because video games take so much time, it just, oh man, it takes so much like away from what you could have done. And it goes down to like the choice, right? Like, if everyone has a choice in going into things. And I think that my choice so far to play video games above everything else just hasn't been a good one. Sort out my day. Tuesday, I kind of want to wear my contact lenses for training, but I think I might save it for Thursday. Prospecting, resist, yes, goals. My goals was reorganizing my task list, editing a video. There was creative involved. On paper, it seems like a good day. Meditation, minimal. Reading. What is 30 times 8? I'm not going to back watch, can't I? God, I'm sorry. Hey Google, I mean, hey Siri, what is 30 times 8? I've been on this self-promotion for 240 days. And for the last 12 days, sorry. And for the last 12 days, I've been completely and utterly hooked to video games. And like I've said before about the time thing, more so like what I'm feeling, which I'm really kind of like being annoyed by, but not necessarily annoyed by, like, I'll tell you how. Like, usually when I'm playing video games, I'm in the mood of playing video games, and I'm having a big gaming session, I feel like a loser because that is what I am literally becoming. But in this case scenario, like, I feel like I've been numb to my own emotions to the point where I don't even feel anything. I barely feel happiness. I barely feel anger. I barely feel any of these emotions. Maybe it's because of intense meditation sessions, but I think more than that, I think that just me in general, I haven't really understood the consequences of my actions in the sense. Like, I haven't understood the fact that, hey, I'm playing video games for 30 hours. And like, I'm not really getting anywhere in my life. My mom tells me like it's kind of disappointing what you're doing, And I couldn't help but agree. Like, I feel like at this point, I feel like a failure. Men that don't go through hardship, that go through things, toils, and how do I say this? Toils and troubles. I don't know what the saying was. I don't particularly care. Men that don't go through hardship, that go through suffering, are usually men that lead vapious, shitty, bullshit, and kind of just crappy lives that no one really gives a fuck about. It's kind of weird to say this. It's kind of like downplaying to say this because it's kind of myself as well. But I'm in the shoes right now. Like, I'm in the shoes of I'm a video gamer, loser, geek of. Like, I'm on a video game again. I could say that I'm a gamer because of my actions so far. And I'm not particularly happy to say that. I would much be, I'd be much more happy to say, oh yeah, I'm content creator, YouTuber. I'm saying I'm a streamer at this point. I'm more of a streamer than the other guy, who wants to be a streamer. This guy wants to be a streamer as a profession, but he barely fucking streams. He's always coming up with excuses to me, like, I'm like, cool, yeah, whatever. Because I don't give a fuck. Like, I'll stream more than you. I'll beat you in the stream, in the race of stream. I'll get more views than you and everything. I'll get more engagement. I literally do not give a fuck, bro. That's the way it is, for the most part. And I don't know, like, just, I don't want to become a streamer. I don't want to become like a top streamer, like, unless I'm a top streamer. But that's gonna take years of work and hard work and dedication. Like, I'm just endlessly streaming, 12 hour stream. It's gonna take a very long fucking while. Not anytime soon. So I gotta like figure out my priorities as soon as possible. Like, what is truly truly important to me? Is this self-promotion truly truly important to me? Because I think it should be. Because of the Hams and Mesh shit, I think it should be. But more so, like, I think more above self-improvement, above the meditation, the gratitude journaling, the exercising, above everything else, is just, I think it's making money. Making money is more important to me than anything else. Because if I make money, I can be free. And if I can be free, I can have all the time in the world to do whatever I want. Which would usually constitute the good habits, and would usually constitute me eating well and everything. My head was really flat. But I mean the truth, like, my actions have not been congruent with what I want to be. What's another video I need to make? I can make it this video. My actions haven't been congruent to who I want to be. What's that? Is that name of the video? Name of the title of the video? Let me just check my ideas real quick. Sorry. Got my laptop here. Video ideas. Suey. Okay. Where is it? Huh. Oh, the thing is, are my actions conducive to the life I want to lead? That's the idea that I wrote down, the small sentence that I wrote down in my idea thing. You guys can't see it. Like, I'll put a link in this description below. If I remember correctly. If I forget, then please remind me. Don't forget to remind me. I can send you that. And give me a moment to think about this topic. It's not the same topic as my actions, definitely. The question that I asked myself previously is, are my actions conducive to the life I want to lead? And the life I want to lead is like that ultra millionaire lifestyle. I'm on the yacht, I'm on the private jet, I'm on the first class. I'm doing more than that, I'm doing whatever I want. But I'm like, I'm looking super busy, doing my business, I'm earning a bunch of fucking money. And I'm not with the brokies. That's like my basic premise of my life. And the question comes along, are my actions conducive to the life I want to lead? I couldn't say yes. I could not say yes at all. The truth hurts, and it is true. Like, I've been a bum recently. I haven't been training as hard as I should be. I skipped a bit yesterday, so I got my exercise shit done. But I felt light, to be honest. My feet were hurting, but it wasn't like that. I'm super tired, you know what I'm saying? I could still go for another. I could still train more. I just didn't train more. I just went to eat instead. I haven't been training as hard as I should be. I've got a fight coming up. I'm fucking not training for that. Harder than I should be. I am training, just not as hard as I should be. That's it. I know I could train harder. I know I could work harder. I'm not overextending myself like I should be. I should be overextending myself. That should be a worry of mine. Hey, I'm working too hard here. That should be worry. It's not my worry. It's not. Are my actions conducive to the life I want to lead? No. It's not conducive to that. How am I going to become a millionaire? asked myself this question many times before. How am I going to become a millionaire? I'm feeling a bit guilty of guilt because of it. How am I going to become a millionaire if I don't take the actions that are required for me to become a millionaire? If I don't take the actions or do the actions that are required for me to become richer, to increase my income, focus on my business, talk to clients, focus on the website creation. My website creation, it's been a fucked up of time and I haven't finished my website yet. What the fuck is wrong with me? My YouTube as well, like, I should be finishing all everything with YouTube. Like, what is wrong with me, bro?
What is wrong with me? Oh, I don't know.
Might actually not do this, but that's what I want to leave. So I feel so depressed, I'm just looking down. My face is a bit puffy as well, because I mean, a big gaming session and blood rushes to your face when you're gaming. At least for me, I'm getting like a flush, a blush or some shit, I don't know what the fuck it's called. My head gets hot, blood rushes to my face. To breathe through my mouth when I'm talking, and through my nose when I'm talking, usually because I breathe through my mouth. I'm just thinking about it more and more and more, and like, why actually not? How am I going to become a millionaire? I'm asking the question again. Yeah. How? I'm not going to become a millionaire. Fuck. With a big gaming session, 3-hour gaming session. No, it'll be 4 a.m. in the morning. I'm sleeping. I slept at 4 a.m. 4 a.m. yesterday, and I woke up at 4 p.m. That I just repeated again today at 4 a.m. 4 p.m. to 4 a.m. 4 hours. I have fucked my sleep schedule. And it's going to take a whole day to recover. And even then, I'll be only half recovery. If I want to wake, stay up till my mum goes on holiday to say bye to her, I'm going to have to stay up for 6 hours. And I know my body can't stay asleep for 6 hours and then wake up suddenly. I'm gonna have to fucking put 10 alarms. And I doubt the alarms will even wake me up. The alarms only work to wake you up when you're fucking already half awake and shit. It's fucking annoying. When you're in like a bit of a deep sleep, they don't. When I'm in the deep sleep, no, nothing can wake me up. Someone has to violently shake me to wake me up, man. Fuck. My mom's going to Spain for a week. I'll be home alone. I've got a bunch of food. I'm chilling. As long as I have money and food, I'm literally fine. Like, I'll find a way to go by myself, go club, social interaction, everything. Like, motherfucker, man. I will catch you guys in the next video. Peace. Soon. Live mediocre, I'm mediocre. I have nothing else to say in this video. Like.